You know what? In the long run, I reckon we'd be better off with a more restrictive immigration policy.
We...